7 and November 21. It was storming on the Isles of Magdalene. While the wind blew through the rigging of the little Tammy Ann, she was loaded with 10 barrels of gasoline. There were 5 young men and women, Darla Hickey and Tracy Clark, Kimberly Patton Delbert and Lorne McLean. When they left the Grindstone Harbor, they were bound for Entry Isle, but they never saw those island shores again. They went down with the Tammy Ann. They never saw those island shores again. She tossed up in the sand, and 5 young people lost their lives in the wreck of the Tammy Ann. And the Tammy Ann went missing, and the Coast Guard came to search. There were fishing boats already on the scene. When the bright lights hit the channel from the liner Lucy Maud, they could see those drifting drums of gasoline. And when they later found the cabin tossing out there in the dark, all hopes of rescue fled with the freezing wind. And those brave young men and women who were bound for Entry Isle never saw their island home again. They went down with the Tammy Ann. They never saw those island shores again. It was way out on the hook, boys, she tossed up in the sand. And 5 young people lost their lives in the wreck of the Tammy Ann.